has come out with their top 100 highest paid celebrities, and the sports world has to shake it off because Taylor Swift takes the cake. In 2019, Swifties helped catapult Taylor to the top of the list with a pre-tax earning of $185 million in the year. No surprise that Kylie Jenner, the youngest self-made billionaire, is right behind her. But what about the athletes? You gotta scroll a bit. In the top 10, you can find four guys, three soccer players and a fighter. Lionel Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, and Neymar come in at 4, 6, and 7, with Canelo Alvarez sliding in at 10. Roger Federer misses the top 10 at 11, and then we start seeing quarterbacks. Russell Wilson and Aaron Rodgers make top 20, as does LeBron, but where's our New England athletes? Well, important to note, Kyrie Irving is the first guy in a Boston jersey on the list. The new Nets player clocks in at 74. Moving on. Actually, we can't. No athletes that you will see in New England jerseys earn enough in 2019 to make the top 100. Let's hope for 2020. And can I just say, how selfless is Tom Brady?